So I've got some old fence posts here, and I want to have a go at making a picture frame out of them. So I've got 8 in total, and I've grouped them into groups based on their width. So all these are about roughly the same width, and so are those ones. So the challenge is, I want to try and keep this finish, this weathered texture, I guess you'd call it, on the outside. When I make them, at least on the front and the sides, obviously the back I'll have to remove some material because they're probably about 40 mils thick. And the other challenge will be mitering the corners together and making them flush, but we'll see how it goes. So I'll start by cutting these up into 600 mil lengths, and we can go from there.